In 2015, the Romanian Constitutional Court, answering a complaint from the Romanian Pirate Party, cancelled the threshold of 25,000 signatures required to register a political party. But this big win for the society was not the first in Europe. In 2014, the Piraten Partei from Germany convinced the German Constitutional Court to remove the threshold for the European elections. Therefore, now the Piraten Partei have Iulia Reda as a member of the European Parliament. Hello, Iulia.
Hello.
What is your opinion on the thresholds that seem to stand between the citizens and the democratic decision-making process? Are they proportionate? Are they all necessary?
Well, when we had this discussion in Germany before the court ruling, a lot of people were saying, oh, there will be hundreds of parties in the parliament, it will be impossible to make decisions, but none of this has actually come true in practice. What we have now are some parties that are specialists in specific issues, and they are really making sure that these issues are represented in the parliament, and millions of people who did not have a representative in the parliament before are now have somebody in the European Parliament that is really looking into their issues that are most important to them. So I think for democracy this has been really good development in Germany, and I think other countries in Europe should also be looking at their election thresholds.
So what would be your suggested course of actions for the Romanian Pirate Party or other pirate parties in Europe? Should they complain against the thresholds or?
Yeah, I think the thresholds should definitely be challenged in courts, because it is at the end of the day relevant for fundamental rights whether somebody's vote is counted and is reflected in the election results. So I think all thresholds should be tested against the Charter of Fundamental Rights to see whether they are really necessary for the functioning of the democracy, because I think in a lot of cases they are not.
Thank you, Iulia. Do you have any closing words?
Well, as I was saying, since the Pirate Party is now represented in the parliament, I can work on an issue that is particularly important to us, which is the reform of European copyright. So I want to make it much easier to exchange knowledge and culture across borders, and things like this video is not available in your country should really be a thing of the past. So please support my work on this if you're interested in making it easier to exchange culture.